Wait, okay, so you're telling me my zodiac sign is different? Who decided this?
The World According to Jon.
Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of The World According to Jon. My name is, as you know, Jon Paula. And on today's episode, I want to talk about the latest quote-unquote discovery of a 13th sign on the zodiac. The Minnesota Planetarium Society has recently redefined the zodiac calendar, including a 13th sign that would fall between November 29th and December 17th. This new sign is called Ophiuchus. It is a constellation that's always been up in the sky, but never associated with the zodiac calendar, because a long time ago, the Greeks decided that it would probably be a good idea to have 12 zodiac signs, as there are 12 months on the Julius calendar. And I guess recently, some scientist with way too much time on his hands decided that, hey, guys, you know, if you factor in the moon's gravitational pull over the last three millennium, the zodiac calendar's actually shifted, and we can actually put that 13th zodiac back in there. So how about we go ahead and do that and just piss everybody off? I don't quite understand the genesis of this whole thing, but it was announced today that the zodiac calendar has added a 13th sign called Ophiuchus. Ophiuchus represents a man wrestling a serpent, dividing the snake's body into two parts. In fact, it's the only sign of the zodiac, including the original 12, that is linked to real humans. All the other signs of the zodiac are animals or made-up mythical creatures. Ophiuchus is actually a dude ripping apart a snake. And, you know, animal cruelty notwithstanding, I think that's pretty cool. Sadly, though, I wasn't born in December, so I am not under that new sign. So now, without further ado, the new zodiac calendar, all 13 symbols over here to my right. My birthday is February 5th. I used to be an Aquarius. It seems now like I've been moved back to the Capricorn. And because of the new lineup, almost everyone's zodiac has changed. Unless you're on, like, February 18th, you would have been on Aquarius before, now you're still on it. So there's a few days in each month that if you luck out, your zodiac doesn't change. Mine did. I'm a Capricorn. And, you know, this would and does piss me off. It means nothing. But I'm not one of the 31% of Americans that believe in astrology or believe in horoscopes or believe in the astrological symbols of the zodiac. But, you know, like anybody, it's always fun to, you know, like, hey, I'm an Aquarius. Oh, you're a Leo. Oh, okay, you're a Taurus. You know, it's always fun to read your horoscope for laughs or whatever. I know some people almost live by this. So this would be earth-shattering news to them. Except for one little hitch. The new Ophiuchus zodiac symbol only affects people born after November of 2009. So unless you're 2 years old, this doesn't actually affect you. But it's been going around the internet a lot today, and people are like, oh no, my zodiac symbol changed, I can't, I'm an Aquarius for life, god damn it. Well, luckily, you still are, because it only affects people born after November 09. I, for one, kind of think this whole story is like a, who even gives a crap, and why did you even bother to make this change to the calendar in the first place? It's astrology. It's all made-up bullshit anyway. And then here's some scientist at Minnesota going, oh, I know it's made-up bullshit, but it could be more accurate made-up bullshit. If there wasn't a November 2009 restriction on it, would your zodiac symbol have changed? Please let me know what your new zodiac symbol would have been in the comments down below, especially if you're one of the lucky few to get the new Ophiuchus zodiac sign. Either way, please let me know what you think about this change. Is it good, bad, is it totally pointless? In the comments down below, and I will also be putting the full new zodiac calendar in the description below in case you want to copy and paste it and share it to friends and be like, what the hell is this all about? Well, that is the new 13th month zodiac calendar according to me. My name is Jon, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.